podcast for a little while now, but I've been hearing that a lot of people have rollerblades. Even if you do not have toe picks on your rollerblades, you can see I'm skating right now in inline hockey skates. There are a lot of things that you can practice from your basic skills on rollerblades. I'm going to show you a few of them here.